behaviors. Some becoming monkeys, some lemurs, and one would eventually evolve into us, Homo sapiens. Beard says the lineage Archicebus was on may not have been the one we came from.
But in any case, the take-home picture should be that here is a fossil that's very, very close to that evolutionary divergence.
And apparently that divergence happened in Asia. Writing in the journal Nature, the scientists say Archicebus may be the earliest primate skeleton ever found. Duke University anthropologist Richard Kay says, well, maybe. It's a murky field of study.
Some eclectic urban paradise.
But Archicebus was certainly close.